You're watching the X Factor Live Decider. It's Regan versus Marlisa. Both are in the bottom two and both have one last chance of making it to next week's grand final. It all comes down to this: how they perform right here, right now, in the final showdown. This is a very tense time for everyone, and I know that Fu and Ronan are also feeling it. So first up, Fu, would you like to introduce your actor, please?
Yes, I would, Luke. This is a very tense moment, very emotional. Regan is so amazing. She works so hard, and she's one of the greatest souls I've ever met. Passionate, humble, and she's really ready to record that album, but she needs to get to the grand final. So this performance is her most important performance in her life. And I'm so excited for her that she had this opportunity. Australia, you need to vote. This is what happens if you think she's gonna make it anyways. You gotta vote. She's singing a passionate and beautiful song. She picked this song. This will be my first time hearing it, her sing it ever. This is Hallelujah by Jeff Buckley. Give it up for Regan Derry, the legendary.
Regan Derry!
Well, I heard there was a secret chord, the day they played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Okay, Ronan, I'm sorry, but it's your turn. Please introduce your act.
Oh, Marlisa's voice is undeniable. You know, she showed us that at our very first audition when she sang Yesterday by the Beatles. She's gotten better and better every single week. She's never been in the bottom two until now. It's a testament to her, to her hard work. She's got to make it to the grand final. I'm destroyed. I'm gutted. She has to do this, but you know what? Fingers crossed she can make it. Singing another Beatles track, also a John Farnham track, Help. Please welcome Marlisa.
Marlisa!
When I was younger, so much younger than today. I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now those days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Now I find I've changed my mind, I've opened up.
Enough. Who will claim that precious last grand final place? Will it be Regan or Marlisa?